continues to build as city centers across the globe prepare for the 20th anniversary of Unification Day.
Thousands line up at the site of the Great Accord, celebrating the formation of the Advent Coalition.
In keeping with their promise to humanity, 12 new gene therapy clinics will be opening in select cities by the end of the new year.
Despite the attempted attack by fringe elements, operations at the new facility in Paris thankfully remain unaffected.
In response to the unprovoked intrusion on the eve of our most beloved celebration, the speaker reaches out to us.
A small number of dissidents again repeat the mistakes of the old world.
Striking as we celebrate the benevolent savior who time and again offers only friendship and compassion.
Yet these trivial actions could never break the bond between humanity and the Elders.
Peacekeeping forces have already made several preemptive arrests of known collaborators. Advent again assures all citizens that today's celebrations will continue as planned.
Perfect.
Reminds you to report all suspicious activity to your nearest peace keeper. Only together can we build a better tomorrow.
Approaching position. You were right. They've definitely got their hands full today.
Stay focused. Prep gate crasher. 60 seconds.
First things first, you need to get out of sight. Grab some cover near that low wall.
Copy that. Moving up. In position, but I'm exposed here.
It's better than nothing, but see if you can't find a safer position further out.
Looks like full cover ahead. Moving out.
Crasher 2, stay close. Keep pace with Crasher 1. Double time. They're holding position. We're gonna have to go through them. Stay out of sight until we're ready to strike.
Copy that.
Keep to the shadows until you're absolutely set. We'll only get one shot at this.
In the shadows. Staying low.
Don't get too close. They'll be spotted for sure and we'll lose our advantage. But we've got surprise on our side. Hopefully that's enough.
Remind me to thank the old man.
woods yet. We need to take out those remaining soldiers.
I've got the trap on them. Permission to engage.
Do it. First and celebrate later.
No problem.
I appreciate the bravery, but you're dangerously close right now. Be careful. You're still keeping score, right?
Central, reporting in.
You're late. What have you been doing down there?
Taking in the sights.
What the hell are these things?
They're us. At least they used to be. Human hybrid soldiers. Advent's reward for obedience and service.
We've all heard rumors. I just never believed it was true.
No one wanted to. But we find what we're looking for today. I promise you that's gonna change. Let's move.
Looks like that transmission went through. You have an Advent transport closing on your position.
You heard her. Cover the left side.
I'm on it.
Keep your eyes peeled. Fire on anything that moves. The main entrance is clear. We need to move on the package.
Salvageable gear. We need anything we can get at this point. Better move fast, though. I've heard rumors Advent rigs their stuff to self-destruct.
Place.
What about you?
run. Fall back to our position.
Just go. I'll try to stall him here.
The door's security protocols. They were never expecting anyone to get this close.
This is Gatecrasher. We need an immediate evac. Get us out of here.
Tell me twice.
We're coming home.
Oh.
decades of atrophy to contend with.
Wish we had more time.
I don't disagree.
But as it stands now, we risk losing the patient if we don't begin the removal procedure immediately.
We're ready.
Good. Then let's get on with it. Remarkable. Just like 20 years ago. We were still calling it a war back then. We had no idea what was coming.
Response from the cerebral cortex.
Good.
Prepping for cranial intrusion. I've managed to identify the connection. Preparing to make final incision.
These readings are getting really erratic.
Of course they are. These implants were never designed to be removed. We are risking severe...
No plan B here, people. Do it.
Pupillary response normal. Vital stabilizing. Procedure complete.
Told him it would take more than that to keep you down. Welcome back, Commander. Glad to see you're finally coming out of it. Don't envy the headache you must have, though. Still, can't fault Dr. Tigan. Especially as no one's even attempted something like this before. Easy. We're still not entirely sure what they did to you. That chip was buried halfway into your skull. Lost a lot of good soldiers looking for you over the years. Almost gave up hope you were still out there. Acted on the intel as soon as I got word. Not sure what you remember, but... a lot's changed. Did the best I could, but the last 20 years have been tough without you. You feel like catching up. Shen has the archive up and running on your terminal. Otherwise, I'd go see Dr. Tigan when you're ready. There's some things you should know. He'll be better at explaining them than me. It's damn good to have you back, Commander.
Commander, to the research labs.